And I had promised Nick Collison that I was going to be there his entire career. And I never could figure out how to talk to him and tell him that I wasn't going to do that. And so it never did feel like the right thing. So in 2000, I said no. And it was a hard thing. It upset people. It upset me, my family, everything. But it just didn't feel like it was right. And then it was unbelievable that 3 years later, Dick Bedore was not offended by this first decision. He was hurt and that kind of thing. But he came back and asked me again. And that time, it was right. Nick Collison was a senior, and he wasn't going to be there. And Coach Smith told me one thing differently than he did the first time. He told me, said, the first time we wanted you, and he said, now we want you and we need you. And we had changed athletic directors at Kansas, and it was not the same scenario for me. And so it was my wife and children thought I would come back the first time, and I didn't. And in 2003, they didn't think I would come back, but I did, and it was the right thing to do. And then the influence of Coach Smith saying that we wanted you the last time, but now we need you, that was really important. And then the other thing, like I said, is just that my situation at Kansas had changed so much. My sister was back here, and she was not in good health. My father was back here, and we had never lived together since I was 10 years old, but he was still my father, and he was not in good health. And my father died after being here a little over a year. And then my sister died 3 years later, and really was tough on her. So as you stated right there, coming back home, that was part of the decision too.